Alright guys, so I'm about to get ready for the gym, but I just wanted to come on here and basically give you guys a little rundown of everything that's going on, okay? So, pretty big announcement. I'm actually now with Raw Nutrition, alright? So, I was with Grillmind before. I ended up leaving because, just for personal reasons, wasn't really the right fit for me for the time being, and Raw is a product I can get behind just because of the fact that it's actually like healthy and it's like made from the ground up pretty much, so it's like actually like good stuff for you instead of taking like these sketchy pre-workouts that might not technically be the best for you later down in life in terms of like health purposes. So yeah, I'm really stoked to be working with Raw. They've been treating me really good. Shout out Seabass if you're watching this. He's the man. So yeah, so I just wanted to show you guys, you know, this is what I've been taking pretty much every day that I've been going to the gym, is specifically these two things, Raw Pump Lemonade mixed with C-Bums Pre, and these two stacked together are very good. And then I've taken this as well, Unflavored Pump, which I'm probably going to be taking today because I got legs. And then I've been taking... or I haven't taken, rather, this, which actually I might try this out today, to be honest. So, yeah, I'm going to try this one out today. But that's what we're working with. And then I got some vitamins and whatnot in there from Revive, which I'm also with Revive, too. So those are currently the pre-workouts and supplements I'm taking in terms of working out supplements, okay? And then vitamins and things like that are going to be over here. And I'm going to show you guys what I've been taking in terms of vitamins every day, pretty much. Or I'm trying to take them every day. So first up, we've got vitamin D3 gummies, which is good for bone, teeth, immune, and your muscle growth. I think it increases testosterone as well. Pretty sure I read that somewhere. I'm not even sure. But I've been trying to take that every day. And then the Super Fruits and Super Greens by Goldie, like these gummies, you should really only be taking these if you're not getting in your daily fruits and veggies. So those are those two. I'm not really going to go into detail about them, but yeah, definitely recommend them if you don't get in your fruits and veggies for the day. Next up by Goldie, we've got the... ashwagandha. I'm not like sponsored by them or anything, but I got ashwagandha, and ashwagandha like used to fuck me up just because it like makes me feel like kind of unmotivated and lazy. But I did notice that it did help with muscle growth for the most part, unless it was just placebo. I'm not sure, but I've been taking this recently again, and yeah, you know, it is what it is. Fuck it. So next up, metabolism gummies. I don't really take these, so I'm not really going to go into detail about it. And then a multivitamin, which I recommend everybody gets. Multivitamins are just good for you in general, because vitamins are good, okay? So, yeah. That's everything I pretty much take now. Literally just pre-pump and these vitamins. So that kind of looks cool. A little setup right there. So that's that. All right guys, so I went downstairs because I saw that I had a package, and we have unlocked a new supplement. All biotin is it just helps you for your hair, skin, and your nail growth. So if you take this, you'll get some pretty long hair. In mine, it's kind of long now, but if you take this, you get like a full-on like nest.
Alright, like, can you question?
Dude, there's this really cool guy that all I have to do is send videos and eat. Bro, I gotta fix your settings. After this, I'll just copy mine and try and identify them. Alright, Adam.
All right, so you guys saw in the last step, I was basically talking about, dude, it's not funny. You guys are talking about, or I was talking about, what was I talking about? All right, I was talking about how I was switching to raw, and so today, that's what we're juicing on, we're sipping on.
What you got in there?
I got pump, which I showed you guys.
Fuck, I didn't take pump today.
Yeah. Yeah, also Gabe and Gabby are both with raw. You guys already know that. But, actually, I think that's the one I took today. Yeah, I took this one today. I had this exact one. So I took this, and I took the lemonade pump. And honestly, I could just drink this as it is. You know, so... I don't know. And basically, I'm just trying to bring some genuine,
Hey, we all wired now, baby.
Yeah, oh, God.
The wired.
That's hype as fuck.
We all got the wired headphones on, man. It's gonna be a good day.
I'm trying to go back in time, back to the good old days.
Back to before 2020, when we hopped into another universe, into another dimension.
2013, man. The OGs.
2017, fucking Avicii remixed.
Yeah, all right, guys, so today, today's gonna be our push day on the schedule, and I'm not sure if I recorded a push day yet while being on this program, because first off, I hurt my elbow pretty fucking bad, so, but today's gonna be our push day, and I think we start off with bench. I think we got like a 4x4, I wanna say. I could be just bullshitting, but I'm pretty sure we got a 4x4, and then the standard like OHP, and then all that stuff, and then, usually been ending off with stretches too, but yeah, so gonna warm up some more before we start so I don't get injured again, and we're gonna get into it, so yeah.
If I do, I can't restart.
Some real shit. We finished up the workout and I'm feeling good. He's feeling good.
You should squat, Adam.
Just kidding.
Yo, what's the deadlift PR happening?
Deadlift PR is happening
what's the
soon.
Deadlift PR happening?
But
do you want me to look good or do you want me to?
My elbow's feeling good today. I didn't feel too shot. And overall, health is going pretty well, man. So
nice, good sleep.
Good lift. Shout out Raw. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Boom.